Well, I was 5 years old when my uncle, we were probably 7, 8, there were some visiting. All of us sitting on the floor playing something on the floor. When he walked in, he said, "Mind if I join you guys?" He started telling us the stories about animals, symphony stories. There was a fight between a fox and a skunk, and he wanted to know, all of us, which side he would win. We all say the fox. The fox is bigger, and just like a dog. He could kill a skunk. He says, "You're all wrong." He says, "It's a skunk." Then we ask question, "How come?" "It's smaller. It's not more than 16 inches tall from the ground." "He might be small," he says, but the gun that he carries, no one wants to smell that so close. "Before I go," he says, I want you to know. Try to be good to each other. If you see anyone hungry, do your best to feed them. Try to not to hate each other." He said, "The reason I'm telling you this, because what you do to people if you're bad, these things come back at you. It might take years, or it could be your grandchildren. Nobody knows when." Remember that Columbus, he came with one ship and he was given a tierra, pure gold. Indians made it for him while he was there, and he went home with that. 1493, he meet Pope Alexander, and he show him his gold. The Pope asked if we were Christians. Columbus said, "I don't think so." They're very friendly people. All at once, he says, 17 ships came over, and just by seeing an Indian, he shot him down without a word. It was a woman carrying a baby. She was shot down and shot the baby with it. "So that's why I'm telling you," he says, "some days these guys will pay. And when that happens, just take care of your children and teach them. Our mothers, we cannot wonder. How can you buy rain?" he says. How can you buy the wind? All this, maybe some of yours will remember this. I was 5 years old. Our ancestors, the grandmothers, long time ago in 1700s, they have these predictions. Someday you'll see the people, they will reborn inside Indian body, not knowing what's happening. Someday they will be born, these people, inside the Indian bodies, and they will be called rainbow people. Today, it's lots of that today.
and they're helping the Indians to organize. There's hope, everything that they do with us, because I think they were saying that that time the grandmothers had said that they will be the people that will transform their own government by talking to them themselves, their chiefs, the way chiefs would be transformed by them, and I believe that. Together is always possible. We won't achieve to do our good things. I don't believe in violence. I don't believe in going smashing windows in Ottawa, in Parliament, or throw bombs on it. That's not the way to live. Tell the truth. Tell them the truth and love them anyway. You have to respect them. Someday they will understand you. I'd like to remind always my young people, my young brothers, my young sisters, every day in our life while we live, always thank the Creator for all the things He grants us, to give us life, give us health, and also to help our children to be able to keep the language and to talk about these things between themselves in a good way, not to plan the bad things, just to plan the good ways to teach each other, and then whatever it is, to work together. Jimmy West.